1992. After various investigations, police get to know that Sal Singh killed her. 5 years pass. You're now a final year A grade student who tries to prove Sal's innocence. Well, the police and everyone in town will save you. Hello, I'm Trushna Patil of class 9B in SMB Pyramid. Today, I'm going to give you a book review on my recently read book, A Good Girl's Guide to Murder, written by Holly Jackson. Holly Jackson is a British author of young adult fiction, novels of thriller and mystery, popular for her trilogy, A Good Girl's Guide to Murder. This book talks about a 5-year-old case of death of Andy, murdered by Sarsen, but the body was never found. Pippa, a final year A grade student, takes up this case for her project because she suspects it wasn't an open and shut case. What is this mystery about? Did Sal really kill Danny? Or is he innocent? Or Annie ran away and Sal him and she killed him? Or was a third person involved? I personally suggest this book for every teen over 14 years of age who has an interest in books and need to start the reading habit. I like the way that this book has a ton of twists, creating a suspense among readers. 5-star, highly recommended book. Happy reading, thank you.